Billie Eilish Pirate Baird O'Connell was born December 18, 2001, in Los Angeles, California. This is her father, Patrick O'Connell, and this is her mother, Maggie Baird. Billie writes her songs with her brother, Phineas O'Connell. I Don't Want to Be You Anymore was released in Billie's Don't Smile at Me album. This song explains how she just doesn't want to be herself anymore. It was released on July 20th, 2017. The song has an impact on the world because Billie suffers from depression and anxiety. She isn't alone here, many others do. Her dark tunes help express her pain, and listening to it helps others know how they feel. She thinks that everyone is held to a high standard to be perfect, but you always are you and not everyone is the same. In Billie's new album, When We All Fall Asleep, Where Do We Go?, she released a song named Zanny on March 29, 2019. This explains how Zanny or Xanax are useless, and you do not need pills or drugs to make yourself happy. As of 2019, in the past year, most teen deaths are drug-related or overdose or suicide. Billie has lost too many friends from this, and she is tired of it. Billie believes that the world should be drug-free, and here she is trying to spread her care for that. I must be missing something. They just keep doing nothing. Too intoxicated to be scared. Billie sings, better off without them. They're nothing but unstable. Bring ashtrays to the table. And that's about the only thing they share. She is stating how you're better off without drugs and all they do is bring death. She believes that drugs shouldn't be an option to cure depression. There are other options. I don't need a Xanny to feel better. Fingers Crossed released September 14, 2015. This was Billie's first song that she wrote herself at just age 14. It was inspired by the AMC's The Walking Dead. She put herself into a deep mindset, imagining a zombie apocalypse. Billie doesn't favor this work, yet her fans love it, and so did The Walking Dead. It was played when Carl Grimes died. Its deepest lyric of the song is, 'cause everybody makes it till they die. Everybody wants to think they won, 'cause everybody makes it till they don't, and everybody seems to think they won. This is saying how nobody really has hope anymore, that the world is ending and everybody just feels like they're gonna die, which in reality at some point they will. This is Tyler, the Creator, one of Billie's biggest influences. She believes that they both say what comes to mind and they speak their feelings.
Is Tyler, the Creator. I feel like he's such his own person.
Yeah, for sure.
And like, I don't know, he's so funny and like he just does whatever he wants. I think it's rad. And like, I don't know.
I feel like you both say like exactly what you want all the time, which I love.
I feel like he knows what he wants and I always know what I want, so.
Billie is a new upcoming artist. So far, she have only won two awards, the iHeartRadio Music Awards for Best New Rock / Alternative Artist and Nickelodeon's Kids Choice Awards 2019 Favorite Breakout Artist. Billie hopes to win more and continue on with her musical journey. So now let me tell you what Billie and her songs do for teenagers and the shows going on right now in the entertainment industry.
I was just spend our lives together. One day you're going to wake up and realize that you don't even remember what happiness is.
Well, I promised to keep her safe, so I felt responsible.
Yeah, but she's back now, and you still seem distant. So I keep on asking myself why. It turns out there's way more paperwork when you win instead of lose.
My husband would be in here with me, but it just didn't seem like our schedules lined up anymore. He was up late every night talking with clients instead of coming to bed with me.
Where are you going?
I forgave you, but I can't forget. Because if you loved me and you did that, what else would you do?
All of these songs relate that in young ways,
I just wanted you to think
sometimes
about
it's easier to communicate with others around your age other than adults. But at the end of the day, all you really have is yourself, and it's better to love yourself than to let go of the other ones around you. When Billie Eilish's I Wish You Were Gay song came out, she decided to make the proceeds go to the Trevor Foundation for the first 48 hours. The Trevor Foundation is the world's largest youth LGBTQ suicide prevention. Billie loves fashion, and in 2017 she decided to start Billie's Closet. On Wednesdays at 12 p.m. she sells her own clothing on her merchandise page. All proceeds go to Marley's Mutts and the Positive Change Prison Program. These are inmates who train dogs and get them their behavior certificates. It is a nonprofit organization in Kearns County, which started in 2009.